Hi everyone, welcome to my ESO 13 Ultimate Team Diary. Basically, in this series, I'm going to try and last this as long as I possibly can. But basically, I will be going from the bare scrap of my team to hopefully a superstar team, or a team that I'm happy to call an amazing team. As you can see, my starter pack was not the greatest, but we have a silver of get this name right yet, Sejas of Pachuca in Mexico. He's 70 rated, quite a decent little player. Can't wait to use him when I get playing with the team. And you can see forward to him through just now, but we're missing a left back, left wing, right mid, and a right back. Team's generally not too bad. But sitting on my 77 pace, which is not too bad, so quite rarely you actually get a decent pace midfielder in a starter pack. You might see you after 75. So I'm not going to really go over the team, it's not really worth the hassle. Basically, you're joining me with my packs I have. Basically, my all-player packs, two gold packs, and a reward pack. So let's have a look and see what we get. Let's open Ops, the Chamberlain Ops. So the Chamberlain, what have we got? Some good, some rubbish. Well, we've got the right mid coverage, so that's a, oh, Hammock, not too bad, not too bad. Quite like that, then that's quite, I'm not going to use that yet. On that in a minute, and we will open up the other. Oh, I'm gonna assume this. I'll show you what I mean. There's an old gold player pack. Oh, I could use this up for sure. That's good. I'll just show them all for a minute. And right, our gold pack is still a little bit rusty here. But now I'm quite sure that we've quite a few freebies to start off with. Well, I've got Constant and Pack. I do not know which pack that is. It's a pack of some kind, it could be a swing pack. I'll just store all the packs for usual just now, we'll sort them all out later. After we've broken them all up, welcome back to FIFA Fair. Team Ultimate Teamers Gift for you. Joining us all players for pack. Thank you, you're so kind. Yes, we could skip. If you will, we. Oh, we've got some decent goals here. Very nice, Pavlichenko. That's decent. We've got Kraft and Logic. We've got the right mid and Sarera. Some decent. Oh, wow, Van Petty was not in a 5-2-2-1. I'm maybe quite interested to keep him. Anyways, we'll throw them all up again. So we've got two more to open, another gold pack. Hopefully, we get something a bit better. Tompkins. Oh, Vladimir Weiss, I'm quite attractive. That's not too bad. We have actually got a cheap pack. That's actually quite a decent pack. Vladimir Weiss. Good player, really good. And what's the reward pack? I'm assuming it's going to be bronze. Bronze. Seriously. Now we've got Tony Watt though, so that's not too bad. Tony Watt, he is a Celtic player, in case you're wondering. It has quite a decent season so far. So, for what we've got, we can roughly go to it right now. This I would like to add. Right now, we've only got one which is Hammond, but it all counts. I'd just like to say that just now, guys. Oh, pardon. Oh, that's not so good. We'll have to all of one for now. And 4-4-2, let's go back to this mode. 4-3-1-2, sorry, 4-3-1-2. Oh, wait a minute. And sentiment. And we've got Cornstein and Zidane off, so this will be quite a gold midfield. And swap. Right. But yeah, I apologize guys for not really doing any videos lately. Predominantly because of being away with holidays and uni and just about everything else here. And I thought I'd rather wait till FIFA 13 came out and I would get the next big series out. Oh, and the coups. That's good to know, it's 4-1-2-1-2. That's spending a bit of money here. And like San Miguel. So from a small start, we're already at a decent gold team, which is quite impressive. We get David Marshall, that's not bad. I didn't notice him. And well, no, we don't want him. We have got centre forward and Lallan, but I might him centre forward, but we will wait and see. I can't say names just now. Pele is there. He's in that with Achievo. And we'll go for. This is a young lad, he may be young talent. I think he's only like 20, I think, but he's really young and talented. We've got any better managers? Any better managers? Martin, yo, that is a perfect start. That is a good team. Right, let's swap around the bench. Then we just put the gold in the first field, just opens up the... Next we'll get Kovoto, probably check why the spies and he's awful. Tissol, excellent play, now Inverness, that's fine. So basically the team just now is going to be built up with golds and silvers. I'm good for them, so I can pronounce his name. Mladjagic. If I'm saying it wrong, please let me know, guys. It's quick. Yes, he's Serbian, but the guy is actually really good. And we shall put. Oh, we didn't have goalie, so we'll put. I'll get Segas in. Segas is everything. Jack Cluster, clearly we don't want him. And we'll put Tompkins, and we'll put... What's happening here? And we'll put David Marshall on the bench. Now we've sorted. And there's not too many reserves, it does not really matter. But we'll still put an old solar reserves. I can't believe after opening basically 5 packs, I've pretty much got a decent 4-star team built on pretty much crap, but it's actually decent. Some decent goals, if used properly. Obviously, it's just a starting point, but it's a very good starting point, and I'm quite happy with this. So okay guys, this is basically the team that we've got just now. Crafting goals, Pasquale at left back, Miguel San Jose at centre back, and Kua, that's his name, on centre back, Contours, Constor, Panic, good player, Zariano, not a good player. Then Lallan, Pamak, and Pesley are up front with Vice. That is a right winger. Kovoto, Pavlyuchenko, Lajic, Segas, Tompkins, and Marshall. That is the team. And I would say it's a good starting point. I'll call it there, guys, and I will get some games done with this team and basically go to ball further, and I will get the next video up. I'll maybe get some highlights put into the next episode so you can see what the team's like. Take care. Take it easy, guys. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this series.